My name is Andrés Gómez. I represent the Antonio Maceo Brigade and the coalition Alianza Martiana in Miami. We are gathered to come to Havana in early April for the fourth conference, The Nation and Its Emigration, to take place here in the city. That conference is extremely important because it marks an important step in the desire to establish even more closely our relationship to the Cuban nation and the Cuban people, Cuban life and culture. And I'm sure that most of us that are active in pursuit of defending the rights of the Cuban people to develop and develop in peace are going to be present with their understandings and their proposals to make that even more possible.